Could you go any slower? It's almost dark out.
Have patience, my son. You should never rush these things. It's always better to be prepared for anything.
You've said that a million times. You know these woods like the back of your hand. What could you possibly be underprepared for?
You can never be too careful. Life has a way of disrupting plans and throwing the unexpected at you, so you must be prepared. Now, come help me with these arrows. It's time I teach you to shoot. You did well today, Emil. Let's hope we can follow up those tracks tomorrow. We've got a couple more days ahead of us.
How far do you think we're gonna go this time?
I'm not sure, but we'll go till we get the job done. We need that food for next winter.
Right.
What was that?
Quick, get behind me and be ready to run. Listen to me very closely, Emil. There's a village 100 kilometers north of here. There are people there that can protect you.
Protect me from what?
Emil, run! Take this torch and get out of here. I want you to run and never look back.
What about you?
Don't worry about me, Emil. Just run!
Dad? Dad? Where are you? Dad? Dad, where are you? Our house! Smoke. I must be getting close.